you are going to. Tonight, no matter the situation, I say, let the joy of the Lord be your strength. Let the joy stay in you. Let him bless you. Let him bless you. Let him bless you. Let the joy bless you. Let the joy bless you. Because Jesus said, now who did you? Tonight, will you touch the Jesus? Will you touch the Master? Tonight, you can feel that somebody has touched you. I want you to come.